today I'm going to talk about how to find qualitative studies in a nursing database. Qualitative studies are ones that are looking at data that is not numerical. So instead of looking at things like blood pressure or head counts, we're looking at things like interview transcripts or maybe focus groups or journal entries, things that are describing people's feelings and experiences. So to get started, we're going to start at the library's homepage, which is tamucc.edu/library. You can also get to this page if you go to the Academics tab on any tamucc.edu menu, and you can scroll on down and see the library option there. Once you're here, we can scroll on down to the database button here. And I know that I want to be in the database CINAHL, so I'm going to click C and scroll on down until I see CINAHL complete. You can use any database that you want to look for qualitative studies. This is a really good resource for nursing folks though, and that's why I'm using CINAHL today. So once we're in CINAHL, you can see we've got our search boxes at the top. You can see all of these different filters available just underneath those search boxes. Lots and lots of these filters are going to be very useful to you as a researcher, but the most useful thing for looking for qualitative studies is just going to be adding in the word qualitative as a keyword. So for example, we are going to toss in a keyword. We're going to say "and" in all caps, and we're going to say qualitative. So what we're telling the database right now is to return any results that have the word diabetes and that have the word qualitative. So let's hit search to see our results. And you can see this returned over 4,000 results, which is a lot to go through. So I would recommend using some of the filters on the left side of the screen to narrow down these results to get something that's really relevant to you. But you can see that our first few results here are in fact qualitative studies. We know that because it says qualitative study right in the title. If I click on this title and scroll down just a little bit, this is all of the biographical information about the article, and it includes an abstract. You can see in the abstract, it includes our keywords. We have diabetes, we have qualitative, and it tells us under this methods section just exactly what kind of study we're looking at so that we can be reassured that we are looking at a study that's collecting qualitative data. You can also see under this minor subject section that it is listed as a qualitative study. That is another great clue to make sure that we are looking at those qualitative studies and to make sure that this is relevant to us. The most important thing to do when you are looking for a qualitative study is to open up the full text of the article, which I will do by clicking PDF full text, and scrolling down to the methods section. Here we see the abstract methods. Going to keep scrolling until we see the full methods section right here. And we're going to read this to make sure that they are collecting the kinds of data we're looking for. We can see here that they mention interviews, which is exactly what we're hoping for. So that is how you're going to look for qualitative studies. You're just going to add the word qualitative as if it were another keyword. Hopefully that's going to get you the results that you are looking for. If at any point you have questions about searching for qualitative research or anything else at Bell Library, please do not hesitate to ask. You can reach out to us by chat, phone, text, email, whatever works best for you. You can find all of the ways to contact us by clicking the Ask Us icons and reaching out to us however you're most comfortable. Thanks for tuning in today, and happy researching!